Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the channel. I'm going to be taking you to the farmer's market today, and then a nice little training sesh with the whole entire gang. Let's get after it.
In my opinion, the only investment worth going all in on, the one and only that you can truly control, is going all in on yourself. It's betting the damn house to maximize your potential in life. It's breaking the switch to go one more.
Oh yeah, Sam.
We got the meat. We got the meat.
We got the bacon.
Now that we have all the grub, it's time to get training, baby. Let's go.
Whoa. I go on.
All right, the importance of mobility is huge. So I'm spending like 20 minutes before we even start this, just focused on mobility, doing some ball work, just really getting into my hip flexors, opening them up, and I'll do some controlled articulate rotations with my hips, with my shoulders, elbows, everything, just getting my joints moving, working on the fluid within the joints, just to make sure they're ready, that they are ready and set to go before I go and kill this workout, because I want to prevent injury and make sure that I can go throughout my full ranges of motion when I'm working.
Sample, when shit wasn't sweet and so simple, when it was just churches and candles, we ain't had no tux and no Caicos, no fresh pedicure for the sandals, we learn how to pedal, no handles, back when we travel, we trap and we pedal right front of the sandals, like who in the match, I'm running the maps, I run it like laps, they running in laps, I may overlap and won't double back, cause my past is my past, they open my path and part of my back, she
went. Alright, so we're gonna be going through the full Hyrox event, so the 8 kilometer runs with 8 of the functional movements in between them. I'm gonna do the whole thing, see how well I do. It's what I've been doing every single Saturday. Time to get after it. Alright, that's it for the workout. I did 6 events. So fair warning, if you transition your diet over to carnivore, more animal based, your body will feel a little bit weird when you first start out, just because your body is transitioning to a completely brand new thing. So your energy is gonna fluctuate a little bit, your just everything's gonna fluctuate a little bit. So I'm feeling that today, but we still got it in, and now I'm gonna go get some grub. We're gonna go in the sauna for a little bit. He stays like that most of the time. He's just always flexing. but we got it in. Time for some sauna, little ice bath, and then we're gonna go get some hydration and some food. Let's go. What's up, we're back from the gym. I'm gonna show you everything from my grocery haul today. So we have 36 eggs. These are pasture-raised eggs. About 1 pound of pork bacon, it's soy-free. 2 pounds of beef bones, beef marrow, 3 pounds of grass-fed beef,
And then we have 2 pounds of this caveman blend, which has beef liver, and beef heart.
So that is everything that will last me a good amount of the week. And it came out to $83. That's it, $83 to eat like this. And I'll also get some like more organs and all that type of stuff, and maybe some fruit, like mangoes and berries. So I'm looking at like $120 a week on groceries, which really isn't too bad. If you focus on like ground beef and those types of things and eggs, then, and you don't focus on a New York strip or a ribeye and things like that, it's good to have that sometimes, but you know, if you're trying to save money, then do it this way. So guys, that will do it for the video today. Just taking you into my training and how I do my groceries and everything. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'll catch you in the next one. And remember, live more life, baby. Peace.